This is a Gree inverter mini split air conditioner, which is showing an H3 error code on its display. H3 is also shown on many other brands of mini split air conditioners. The meaning of the H3 error could be the same for other air conditioner brands as for the Gree air conditioner. The H3 is the problem in your outdoor unit, which means the overload protection for the compressor is faulty or has been turned off. Now I have come towards the outdoor unit of this mini split air conditioner. You can see this white colored cable attached to the connector. If this wire is loose and not inserted properly in the connector, still, it can show an H3 error code. Let me show you where the thermostat is installed inside the compressor. I will unscrew the nut to open the cover installed on the top of the compressor. I have removed the cover from the compressor terminals. Now, I will take the thermostat out of the compressor. This is the thermostat of the compressor, which seems something like this from the back side and something like this from the front side. When the compressor overheats at 115 degrees, this thermostat senses the temperature and turns itself off. Within 3 seconds, the complete outdoor unit stops working. And the H3 error code starts to display on the AC unit. Now, I will tell you how to test this thermostat. I have removed the thermostat from the outdoor unit. The thermostat I'm holding in my hand is of a different type. The one I showed you before is installed in the 2-ton mini split air conditioner. This one has red wire, that had white wire. But both are similar, as this one is installed in a 1.5 ton unit. Set the multimeter to ohmmeter. The value of this thermostat on the multimeter should be shown from 1 to 500 ohms. It should be less than 1 kilo ohm. If the value is increased by more than 1 kilo ohm or is exactly 1 kilo ohm, then it means the thermostat is faulty and is of no use. It is then important to replace it. It works fine if the value is below 1 kilo ohm, but the best resistance value for this thermostat is between 1 to 10 ohms. I have attached the multimeter probes between both the wires of the thermostat. Its value is between 0.0 to 0.3. This value is considered as this thermostat has no resistance in it. It is almost working like a wire. If this value is of the thermostat, the unit will still keep working, and no H3 shows. This thermostat starts working at 95 degrees. But if the temperature of the compressor has reached 100 to 115 degrees, it will sense the temperature and will turn off the switch installed inside it. Within 3 seconds, the motherboard will sense that the continuity of the thermostat is not passing through, and the unit will stop working. Let me explain to you some other faults that could be the reason for the H3 error. This is the condenser of this outdoor unit, and if it is too dirty and dusty. Right now, it is fine, but if it's too dirty, the compressor will heat up, and the thermostat will turn off. Clean your outdoor condenser, and this problem will be fixed. Now, I have removed the cover of this outdoor unit. This is the capillary tube of this air conditioner, which is protected in this charcoal sheet to prevent it from vibrating. Some air conditioner models have this capillary, and some have an expansion valve. I will show you how it looks. When the capillary tube or expansion valve does not work, and if the capillary tube gets clogged, the compressor will still heat up and make the thermostat shut off. The display of the air conditioner will show the H3 error. If the outdoor fan becomes problematic or does not work due to any reason, the heat exchanger will start heating up. The compressor will start taking more load and will heat up. And the H3 error will be displayed on the unit. The outdoor expansion valve looks something like this. When the expansion valve is not able to open up properly, the condenser will heat up, and all the load will transfer to the compressor, which will make the compressor heat up, and thus the H3 error will be displayed. If the refrigerant leaks out of the unit, still, the H3 error code will be displayed on the indoor unit. The reason behind this is that when the air conditioner is working normally and everything is fine, and the refrigerant is filled inside the unit, the discharge line cools itself. It also cools the evaporator. When the refrigerant is coming back through the suction pipe, it is still quite chilled. The refrigerant, due to being cooled, helps the compressor to maintain normal temperatures, as when the gas leaks, no cool refrigerant will flow inside the suction line, which will make the compressor heat up. And thus, the H3 error will be shown. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch our next videos. And subscribe. Thank you.